Well, happy Friday, everyone. We've got some isolated showers and thunderstorms as a cool front comes through later this afternoon and tonight. Very few showers will be around for your Saturday and Sunday, so mostly dry for most of us. Enjoy, because that changes on Monday. More rainfall is coming. As we take a look across the region at the moment, you could see a bit unsettled. Lots of rain across Tennessee late this morning and early afternoon. More clouds than anything across the upstate, partly to mostly cloudy skies. A couple stray showers here or there, but it's going to be when that frontal system really begins to kind of sag south and head through the area. That'll be after 1 or 2 o'clock for the mountains, and then after 3 or 4 o'clock across the upstate. Some of those showers could linger till 7, 8, 9 o'clock tonight. Again, pretty isolated. Behind that front are north winds, so here comes some drier air spilling in from Canada. So as we go throughout the morning tomorrow, it'll be a nice start to the day, less muggy and essentially dry. Heading into the afternoon, a few isolated showers possible, primarily for the mountains, but again, most of us are dry. Heading into Sunday morning, another dry start to the day, partly to mostly cloudy skies, still in the 80s, by the way, and then a couple of those stray showers coming our way late on Sunday. Better chances of rain on Monday, particularly Monday late afternoon and evening, and very likely again for Tuesday. I want to zoom out for a minute, though, because I want to take you to the tropics. No activity today, tomorrow, or the next day, but as we move into next week, we've got a tropical wave that just looks like blobs of rainfall right now. Some weather models trying to have this as a system that could develop and bring a lot of rainfall to Florida. And honestly, it could be the west coast of Florida, could be the east coast of Florida, but also lots of rainfall for our coast as well, along Georgia, South and North Carolina. That would be next weekend if you're planning to head to the beach. And again, nothing set in stone, just a tropical wave that may develop into something next week. We'll see. 86 degrees for a high today, mid 80s tomorrow, and about the same on Sunday. If you're wondering where the 90s are, well, there they are. They're coming back at least by Wednesday and Thursday as we get back to about normal or slightly above normal. In the mountains, 85 is normal, so we'll be above the seasonal average heading toward the mid and latter part of next week.